check your behavior, check your character, check your attitude towards that child. Welcome to August Sparkles. So in August, I just wanted to share something with you. As parents, we think that our relationship with our children should be the same thing, and that whatever we do to them, it's normal. They're supposed to always love us and always cherish us and care for us. But I'm here to burst that bubble. When that child stops coming close to you, when that child stops showing you affection, when that child stops relating to you the way that they used to relate to you, know this for sure, that it has something to do with your behavior. It has something to do with the way... Yes, my love. My lips, yes. Thank you. It has something to do with the way you behave around the child, or you act around that child, or how you treat them. Don't give them that sense of belonging, that sense of acceptance. And this is very common in large families where the middle child literally gets forgotten, or gets left behind, or gets mistaken, you know? And the funny thing is, it's acceptable in society. There's a reel going about where parents are showing how they treat the older one, middle one, and then the youngest one. And there's always that favorite towards that one child that gets more. Either the first one or the last one. But the middle one always seems to be handed with whatever, and they accept that wholeheartedly. But that also makes that middle child seek for affection and validation and like support from people that she doesn't need to, and that stems from the way they have been treated from the moment they were little. Now my point is, check your behavior, check your character, check your attitude towards that child, check how you are behaving towards that child, because that is affecting why they are not close to you, why they are not showing you that much affection, and why they don't want to come around you the way the other children are coming. That's all for this week. Thank you for watching. Enjoy the month of August. Hopefully we get some sunshine here in the UK. Take care. Love you. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Mwah.